mountains, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. How you carry me through it all. How you carry me through it all. Oh, how you love me. Oh, how you love me. Oh, how you
go. All our doubts.
fights my battles. The God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. We let you in. We let you in. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. We let you in. We let you in. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. We let you in. We let you in. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. You're the God who fights my battles. We let you in. Flooding you.
Oh,
chases me down. Your love, your love, drowning out every other voice. Your love has a way of drowning out every other voice. Your love has a way of drowning out every other voice. Your love has a way of drowning out every other voice. Your love has a way. Drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice, your love has a way. Drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice, your love has a way of drowning out every other voice. Drown out every other voice. Drown out every other voice. Drown out every other voice. Oh, here you are, waging war. Every other voice. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war against every other voice. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war. Every other voice. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war. Here you are waging war against every. strong enough to calm the storms of fear and unbelief, fierce enough to break the cords of death that clung to me. And I have come to know love whose power has overcome every insecurity. Heaven moves and demons flee as I lift my voice to sing. Oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong.
Die!
walk through my lostness, broke through my brokenness. You reached out for me. Oh, you reached out for me. Through my lostness and through my brokenness, with tender compassion, tender compassion. The lines have fallen for me in pleasant places, pleasant places. I have a beautiful inheritance in you, in you. The lines have fallen for me in pleasant places, pleasant places. I have a beautiful inheritance in you, oh, in you. Have fallen for me in pleasant places, pleasant places, and I have a beautiful inheritance in you. Oh, in you, I have a beautiful inheritance. I have a beautiful inheritance. I have a beautiful inheritance. So I have a beautiful inheritance. 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 I have a beautiful inheritance in you, oh God.
Jesus. Sinner's table, I found you waiting at the well, unexpected. You were always there. tracing all my steps. So light up the way of your heart. Move me like you do the mountains. Move me like you do the wind. And I'll chase your voice through the dark. Fix my eyes on the unexpected, in the wonder of your shadow step. So take another step. Forsaken, your mercy paves the road ahead. Unexpected, you are always God. You are always God. So light up. Chase your voice through the dark. Fix my eyes on the unexpected, in the wonder of your shadow stare. So light up, light up the way of your heart. Move me like you do the mountains. Move me like you do the wind. Chase your voice through the dark. Fix my eyes on the unexpected, in the wonder of your shadow set. And I won't be afraid. In every way you never fail, so have your way. Praise, fix my heart to yours, ready for the unexpected, ready for what you'll do next. And I won't be afraid. In every way you never fail, so have your way. Trace out all you are. But when I think about the road you took for love, I know your grace will stay the path. And I can't explain your heart. Dare to trace out all you are. But when I think about the road it took for love, I know your grace will stay the path. So light up the way. You do the mountains, move me like you do the wind, and I'll chase your voice.
face through the dark. Fix my eyes on the unexpected and the wonder of your shadow step. So take another step. So take another step. So take another step, lead me forward, lead me forward step by step, lead me forward, step by step. Even in the night, your spirit once, oh my soul, even in the night, there you'll meet me, there you'll lead me through. There you'll lead me through. beautiful inheritance. I have a beautiful inheritance. I have a beautiful inheritance. A beautiful inheritance. And you will see to it that I reach the end, I reach the end. And you will see to it that I reach the end, I reach the end. And you will see to it that I reach the end, I reach the end. You will see to it that I reach the end, reach the end. You are committed, you are committed to me, you are committed, you are committed to me, you are committed, you are committed to me. You are committed. You are committed to me. Because your love is devoted. Like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. And your love is enduring through the winter rain, beyond the horizon, with mercy for today. Faithful you have been. Faithful you will be. You pledge yourself to me, and it's why I sing your praise. Will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your love is devoted, like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. Your love is enduring through the winter rain, beyond the horizon, with mercy for today. Faithful you have been, faithful you will be. You pledge yourself to me, and it's why I sing your praise. Will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. And you father the orphan, kindness makes us whole, and you shoulder weakness as grace restores the soul. And you're making me like you, your clothing being white, bringing beauty from ashes. For you will have your bride. Faithful you have been, faithful you yourself to me, and it's
That's why I sing your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. And you will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord. You will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Through every season, through every season, I won't stop praising, I won't stop praising. Season, through every season, I won't stop praising you, God. I won't stop praising you in every season, in every season, in every season, I won't stop praising you in every season. I won't stop praising you. 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 Praising you in every season, I will sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season, I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season, I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season, I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season I'll sing. You are so worthy, you are so worthy. In every season I'll sing. So worthy, you are so worthy, God.
Yes, Lord, we take every opportunity to praise you, Jesus. Jesus, we love you. Thank you on the cross that we can walk. Every day, you bore our sin, And the death that we deserved, you took it upon yourself. There is no other name that is worthy of praise. You are the only hope of nations. We give you praise. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
At this time, we're going to be transitioning into a time of interceding for South Korea. This month, we have been praying for South Korea, and so I encourage you to join in with my prayers and put your faith, combine your faith with my faith, so that we can pray for this nation, that it may be healed, that it may walk in freedom, that it may know Jesus. Father, we thank you for the gift of Jesus Christ. Thank you that through Jesus, we can have freedom each and every day. Not only freedom from sin, but each and every day of our lives, we can be free from bondage of every area. And not only did you set us free, but you help us to understand that freedom and to walk in it and to preach it and to teach it to others around us and to live it out each and every day, experiencing the joy of salvation. And so, God, we thank you that we can repent from our past sins each day, and through that strength, through that salvation, we can pray for freedom for others in this nation as well. We want to pray for freedom from physical bondage, from physical oppression, people who are abused and manipulated and coerced, who have been taken advantage of in this nation. God, we pray for their freedom, that they would come to know Jesus Christ, who is not only the one who sets them free from physical bondage, but from spiritual bondage, is the one who sets them free from fear. And we pray that Korea will be a place that honors human life, that values each and every person, and that it would be a place where people can freely come and worship and work and receive the fruit of their labor. And we thank you, Lord, that those who are poor and vulnerable in this nation would not be forced into dangerous or illegal jobs, but Father, that they would come to know the true gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ, and Father, that they can walk in freedom, they can be free to have jobs, Father, to protect and provide for their families, God, and to experience the joy of the fruit of their labor, God. We thank you, Father, that you are the protector of those who are weak and poor. And so we thank you for setting them free from their bondage, their physical bondage, God, that they don't have to be in fear because God cares for them. We thank you, Father, for freedom from bondage in South Korea. Let's pray. Thank you. Father, we ask for freedom from dead works. Father, we thank you for the salvation in Jesus Christ, that we have been set free from dead works. We don't want to be people who try to earn our self-worth or our self-righteousness through what we do, but we want to wholly depend on our identity in Christ Jesus, that we have already been made free. Thank you, Lord, that our value, our worth, and our righteousness can only come by faith, Lord, not by what we do. And so we thank you, God, that each and every day that we can enjoy our freedom, freedom from dead works. And we thank you for that same heart in this nation, in your church, God, that people would not, in their striving, in their labor, try to earn their worth before you or try to earn merit or respect in this world, but they would only rely on who you are, God, and who you have made them to be in your Son, Jesus Christ. And we thank you, Father, for knowledge of the true vine, that when we are connected to Jesus Christ, that we can experience a great harvest and that we can experience joy in our work and that the work that we do would produce good fruit for your kingdom, God. We thank you that we can stay connected to the one and never be separated. We thank you, Lord, for good fruit in our lives, God, by what we do, because we are connected to the true vine. We thank you that we never try to go outside of that vine, Lord, try to work on our own, try to produce fruit on our own, Lord, in our church or in our work or in our families. But may we be pure-hearted, Lord, pursuing only you, Lord. And we pray for the Korean church to take on the easy yoke of Jesus Christ. Lord, that they would not labor that the way the world labors, but they would experience joy in church work, in serving the kingdom of God. We thank you that serving your kingdom is not a burden, Lord, but it's a joy and it's an honor. And Father, as we stay connected to the true vine, Father, give us good fruit that we may see salvations, that we may see restored lives, Lord, among us, in our communities, Lord. We thank you, God, that you have freed us from dead works, trying to earn our own merit, our own self-worth, but that we can truly experience joy and a good harvest. Thank you, Lord. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that you're such a good God, that you provide for all of our needs, Lord. And you make the barren places flow with milk and honey. You make it produce, Father, for your children, and you do the impossible, God. And so we pray that there would be a breaking of fear of lack in every minister, God, every person who serves you, Lord. For you promise in your word that, God, that every person who leaves behind houses or land or mother or father or sister or brother to serve the kingdom of God, that you would return it to them 100-fold, God. And so we thank you and we ask, according to your promise, for an abundant return for those who are serving your kingdom, God. That they would experience your abundant provision, Lord, that the world has never seen, God. That they would come to know the God who is so generous, who doesn't hold back any good thing from his children. And we thank you, Father, for a heart of generosity in this nation, Lord. That out of the abundant overflow of the heart, that people would sow generously into the kingdom work. And we thank you, Father, that the church would be marked by generosity. We thank you for supernatural seed for those who want to sow in the kingdom, Father. And that their seed also would produce a 100-fold return, God. And there may there be an abundant provision and an abundant fruitfulness in your church in Korea, God. That all the works of their hands would produce such an abundant fruitfulness, God. We thank you, Father God, that there is no fear of lack in the hearts of your beloved, Lord, for they fully trust in you and they fully look to you for every single thing that they need. And we thank you, God, that the God of all provision knows their need and does not hold back any good thing. So we thank you, God, for supernatural faith in who you are, God. We thank you, God, that this perspective, the right perspective of money and wealth and provision would be passed down to the next generation. That, Father, we can be examples for those who are following us. That we would pass down a godly perspective of money, Lord. Not worshiping money, not looking to the world for provision, but looking only to you, God, and acknowledging you as the giver of all good gifts, Lord. And we pray that people would not strive for things that perish, but ultimately seek the kingdom of God. And so we thank you, God, for freedom from a fear of lack in this nation, that your ministers, that your church, your people can freely sow into the kingdom of God and freely serve you in this nation without fear of lack. Let's pray. Father, your word says that you declared, "Do not worship any other God, for the Lord whose name is jealous is a jealous God." Father, we pray that you would engrave this scripture in our hearts. That, Father, we would be single-hearted in our love for you, not compromising, not letting any inch of our heart to be given to another. Father, we thank you for the courage to boldly ask you, Holy Spirit, to confront these things. Any area that we've given our heart over to love of other things, we ask to open our eyes, Lord, that we may see, that we may turn and repent and be healed. And we thank you, God, that this boldness, this honesty to come before you and to worship you only would create in us this holy lifestyle, this daily walk of freedom where we're living in victory each and every day, God. That it would be marked by righteousness and purity and holiness, Lord. Not out of our own works, but just out of a love for you, God. That it's a natural overflow because of our unhindered, uncompromised passion and jealous love for you, God. We thank you for a daily walk of freedom, God. And we thank you, Lord, for the opening of eyes for your church in Korea, God. That, Father, we would open our eyes to the idols in this nation, Lord. Father, that you would reveal to us these things, God, and that we can first repent of them in our own hearts, and that we can turn away from them and pray against them in our nation, God. That, Father, you are a jealous God, and that these idols only keep us further away from you, Lord. That you don't bring it up in order to condemn us, but in order to have a deeper relationship with us, Lord. And we thank you, Father, that you take pleasure in removing the idols, God. Even small areas of compromise, Lord. Father, we don't want to give any area of our heart over to the enemy, God. We thank you for a jealous love for you in our hearts, Lord, and a jealous love for you and the people of this nation, God. And we thank you for sanctification, Lord. We thank you for setting this nation apart, God. We thank you for righteous hearts that pursue you and you alone, Lord. Let's pray.
And saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord. You will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord. We will be praised. angels and saints, we sing, worthy are you, Lord. You will be praised. You will be praised. With angels and saints, we sing, worthy are you. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips.
We thank you, Lord, for setting our lives apart, for paying the price for us to be righteous and pure before the Lord all the days of our lives and for all eternity. Jesus, you alone are worthy to be praised. Jesus, your glory fills the earth like waters fill the ocean. Jesus, none compares to you, Lord. Jesus, we thank you for this life of freedom that you have given us. Freedom from every manner of bondage that the enemy has tried to put over us. Thank you, Jesus, that we can walk in it and taste the joy of salvation each and every day. And we can testify of your worth, Jesus, with the lips that you have given us. Thank you for sanctifying us and setting our lives apart, that we can live only for you, worshiping you and living in your kingdom, God, and testifying of your great works in our lives, Lord. And Father, we pray for those who are in bondage today all around the world and in this nation, that they would come to know freedom, physical freedom and spiritual freedom, that they would taste that the Lord is good. I thank you, Father, for freedom in Jesus Christ. I pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. We hope that you are blessed. Once again, we have watches on Wednesday mornings at 9:30 in the morning. Otherwise, we'll see you once again next Thursday evening at 8 p.m. We hope that you have a wonderful rest of the night, that you have a great weekend as well. We'll see you once again. We'll see you soon.